Just wanted to confirm it said the same thing. So it says that here that you've had a blocked ear for a while. Yeah. But it doesn't look like wax is the issue. Okay. Right. I'll just move your file down. Has there been any other issues at all? Temperature or no? Okay. Have you been putting anything in your ears? Cotton swabs or no? Okay. It's definitely strange. Okay. Right, so what I'm going to do first then is I'm just going to give each ear a good examination, but I believe this side is the one that feels blocked, that you can't hear through, correct? Okay. So what I'm going to do then, I'll have a quick look at this side and then have a more thorough, longer look at this side to see what I can find. Okay. Here we go. So I just need you to sit nice and still for me, okay? And be as still as you can. If I cause you any pain, just let me know. Okay? Here we go. Okay. Just gonna pop the otoscope in now. No signs of infection. You've got a nice build up of the earwax in the ear. There's no fluid, there's no redness or swelling. Everything looks really nice and healthy that side. So you've got no concerns and no worries about that side, okay? So what I'm going to do now is have a good thorough look this side. Again, just nice and still for me, please. is a slight build up of wax on this side, however I think this is due to, because of the blockage in your ear, if there's a foreign object in here, it's your ear's way of trying to clean and protect itself. or is it? Okay, I just want to go in with my otoscope again, okay? Make sure I haven't left any fragments of the grit inside your ear, okay? So, I'll just go in and have a look now, okay? Side, everything's been removed. It's healthy and it's clear.